remember one case of cancer. Okay, now this was a child of 12-13 years old. He had a tumor in the midbrain. So because of that tumor, they operated. Once he came out of that operation, the child developed very high grade fever, and this fever was so intense that the child would start to abuse. No, no. Abuse means what? He used to give, what you say, below the belt bad words. Huh? He used to tell these kinds of bad words to her mother, to his mother. Okay. So, and what is it? What is important? You know, he had 104 degree Fahrenheit temperature. And in that high temperature, he would just constantly go on, you know, involuntary. You maybe he was not even aware that he was saying such thing. Fully, I remember I had made him to wait here, and for 1 hour it was just going on and on. And the other thing he would say is, "I want to die. I want to die. I want to die. Mala Maharaj say, Mala Maharaj, Mala Maharaj." Okay. And the only thing, he would not eat anything. Okay, he would not eat anything. Whatever happens, this child will not eat anything. The only thing that he could eat was, he used to drink fruit juices. No? Apple juice, orange juice, any fruit juice you give, he would eat. Okay, so these symptoms I find are very, very peculiar of tarantula that I told you up till now. This I can tell you, if you see these symptoms, you can prescribe on them. Okay, I will enumerate those symptoms. First symptom is that one is desire for indigestible thing, sand, chalk, etc. Okay. Second is what? Fever with complete loss of appetite. You know, either they it will not be this child eats little bit this, little bit that. No, the mother will typically complain to you that this time child does not eat at all. At all. The only thing the child can eat is fruit juices or fruits. And abusiveness during fever. Abusive, striking, hitting. You know, hit the mother, kick the mother. Better by bright colors. Is better by smoking cigarette and tobacco. Okay, we learn, no, the what you say, the impulse are very uncontrollable. They are like compulsive. You have to do it. Okay, so one is, it is commonly useful in such kind of disorders like OCD, ADHD. Compulsively, you feel like changing, you feel like doing something. You can't control yourself. Similarly, addictions. You know, like, I have to drink. There is no possibility that I can't drink. I have to. Smoking. Especially, smoking ameliorates cough. Cough better by smoking is generally seen in majority of spiders. Cough better by smoking. If you see smoking or tobacco ameliorates, very strong indication of spider hazard in general. Headache better by smoking. Cough better by smoking. Pains better by smoking. Or tobacco also. Tobacco chewing.
at the same time there can be aggravation from alcohol, whiskey. Okay? So what were the symptoms? First was
desire for
indigestible things. Second, complete loss of appetite. Abusive during fever. Desire for fruits and juices, fruit juices. Better by bright colors and better by smoking and aggravated by alcohol. Okay, so it is generally useful in what kind of conditions? OCD, ADHD, addictions. Okay, it is also useful in disorders like Parkinson's. Okay, multiple sclerosis. Okay, so now let us go ahead. So appetite may be excessive or lacking. There may be craving for raw food. Raw food means what? Fruits, basically. Okay, in literature it is written raw food, but from practice I can tell you it is more to do with fruits. Okay, raw food, and aversion to bread and roasted meat. Craving for sand or raw food. Right? Next. Next is the skin symptoms that we saw. Abscesses, boils, phellons, affected parts of bluish color. Yeah? And atrocious burning pain, similar to anthrax, anthracnose and arsenic, with the agony of a felon, compelling patient to walk the floor for nights. Okay, the pain is so severe, the burning pain is so severe that it compels the patient to walk. Malignant ulcers, carbuncle, anthrax, gangrene. Okay, next, symptoms appear periodically. Yeah, this is one more symptom of tarantism. So we learned, no, once the spider bites, then you have all the tarantism symptoms. It has been observed that you give music therapy to this patient, the patient comes out after 3-4 days, but it has been observed that this patient develops exactly the same symptoms at the same year, at the same day. Again, next year. So again they used to do the music therapy. But every time it came, the intensity kept getting lower. Okay? So symptoms appear periodically. Next. Rolls on ground from side to side or strikes vehemently with his feet or rolls the head and rubs it to relieve her distress. Okay, so now one patient had very severe constipation. Okay, very severe constipation. So because of the constipation, he could not bear the pains. Slowly the constipation becomes so severe that he had very severe abdominal pain and cramps. So he went to a homeopath. He said, give me something. The homeopath took the symptomatology and he said that I can't see a clear remedy. Okay, so he said you have to now wait. I will take your case again after 1 or 2 days and hopefully I am able to find some characteristic symptoms. As of now, the picture is not clear. The patient heard this and he said, oh my god, I can't bear this pain. I have to wait for one more day. No. And he was lying in the bed. He was rolling the head sideways. The homeopath observed this symptom and he said, based on the symptom, pain with rolling the heads sideways. On this symptom, he gave the remedy tarantula and the patient improved. Okay, that is this symptom. Rolls on ground from side to side or strikes vehemently with his feet or rolls the head and rubs it to relieve his distress. Okay, next, great dryness of the mouth and teeth as if they had never been moist. Okay, there is very intense dryness that has been observed. The hepatic region is painful to touch, pain in the middle of the right side of the back, difficult digestion, increasing every day and extreme languor. Okay, so what is important is the right side affection. Tarantula pains generally will be seen on the right side, therefore you can see the liver affection also. Okay, next, oppression and pain in the heart as if misfortune had happened, with weeping and moaning followed by cramps and coldness of inferior extremities. Okay, one is we saw the cramps, no? Cramps develop in the chest and abdomen. Along with these cramps, what has been observed is there is coldness of the lower extremities. Coldness of lower extremities or profuse perspiration. These are two symptoms that have been observed. You remember, no? In the toxicology, we learnt tarantula has profuse sweating. Pain in the heart as if squeezed or compressed, as if the aorta under the left clavicle and carotids with violent throbbing of these arteries and heart. Okay, squeezed, compressed. Actually, I think one of the symptoms that is given is squeezed, compressed, and this feeling like the aorta will now just tear apart and burst. And one of the other symptoms is throbbing carotids, better by epistaxis. Headache with throbbing carotids, better by epistaxis. Okay, next. Next symptom is constipation with a difficult passage, burning pain after passing stool. Okay, you remember that patient that I narrated to you? Very severe constipation. It is like, you know, the whole intestine has completely got contracted and stool just cannot come out. Constipation, involuntary emission of urine when coughing, laughing or making any bodily effort whatever. Okay, what is important? Involuntary. No, I want to constipate, pass stool, but involuntary I start to laugh, I start to cough, I start to do anything. Very strange behavior starts to happen. And it is more impulsive, uncontrollable. Next. Inflammation of the eyes. Okay. Sometimes, as I told you, the tarantula spider throws the hair, no, as the first response. Sometimes if it enters your eyes, then there is chance of the same skin-like thing happening in the eyes. And the eyes can be completely lost. Retinal degeneration, ganglion, all those kinds of symptoms can appear. But what is important is inflammation of eyes affecting the right pupil. Right side is more predominantly affected. Okay, this symptom I think we have repeated. Convulsions with erect pains. Next, some modalities. Okay, what we learned? Words from touch, cold, noise, damp. Okay, periodicity. You remember periodic aggravation. After menses, evening. Now these are only, I have just copied, I don't have a explanation. They are usually worse after menses or evening. All symptoms from drinking whiskey. Yeah, we learned it is an important remedy for addictions.
Compulsive disorders.
Seeing others in trouble or when observed.
Okay, this I will explain to you later. Just remember,
seeing others in trouble or when observed. Next.
Other modalities are better by relaxation. Okay, like rubbing. You saw rubbing? Rubbing, sweating, smoking, open air, music and bright colors. Riding on a horse in the sun. Okay, cough ameliorated by smoking. Epistaxis better by epistaxis relieves coughing in the carotid.